My God, it worked. We did it.
I didn't. You didn't do anything.
For the Chinese dream. It says journalists should be the builders of the Chinese dream, but I'm not really any clearer about what it really means. So I'm going to ask the man who made the phrase
famous.
She is
so insightful.
First, it means being number one in the world. Second, it's the rejuvenation of the nation.
Senior Colonel Liu Mingfu wrote a book called The Chinese Dream 3 years ago.
It was crazy, it felt real, but it said if I killed him, it's really stupid, I think
no.
I just...
No, you should do it.
But why?
Think of all the credit you would have for that. You'd be a millionaire. Just
yeah,
kill
but...
him. No one will know.
Yeah, I just heard a gunshot. Okay. Oh.
Get my fanny pack.
Thank you.
old brother would buy. Doing whatever I had to do to survive. I'm not saying what I did was all right. Trying to break out of the ghetto was a day-to-day fight. Being down so long, getting up didn't cross my mind. But I knew there was a better way of life, and I was just trying to find. You don't know what you do till you put under pressure. Cross 110th Street is a hell of a tester. Across 110th Street, just trying to catch a woman this week.
No!